Hello everyone, today we will discuss how the Kerala High Court directs Kannur District Collector to ensure children do not take part in the Thee Chamundi Theyam. A division bench of Chief Justice S.V. Bhatti and Justice Basant Balaji also directed the District Collector to get instructions on the arguments made in the petition, which was filed challenging the involvement of children in such dance form. The PIL was filed by a non-governmental organization, Disha Foundation, contending that the children who are selected for participating in the dance are thrown to fire embers a minimum of 101 times, thereby affecting the children's well-being by compromising their very basic right to life. The same is violative of the constitutional guarantees and international covenants, the plea said. The plea stated that issue came to the forefront when a 14-year-old child was a performer in Thee Chamundi Theyam held by the Chirakkal Kovikalam and Chariakkal Temple Trust in connection with their annual function. The high risk factor while performing the Thee Chamundi Theyam is such that the risk factor for the artists is very high, as accidents and mishaps during the performance are a common phenomenon. On top of that, no healthcare assistance is ensured by the temple authorities to look into the healthcare needs of the artist. Even in times of emergency, it is in this scenario children are used as performers, the plea explained.